I wish you all happy Children's Day. Yes, Children's Day is celebrated on 14th of November to commemorate the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of our country as well as India's greatest freedom fighter. He had women's love and affection towards children. Even children also loved him too. So that's why they called him as Chacha Nehru. When he was alive, the young children used to give him a red rose as gift because he usually decorate his coat with red rose. So why we are celebrating Children's Day? Yes. Children's Day is celebrated across the country every year to raise the awareness on various issues related to children, like including education, child rights, child abuse, child labor, and so on, and also to realize the importance of children. Okay. If you all unite together, we can fight against the social evils in the country. On this day, every teacher as well as parent should take an oath to protect our children from any kinds of wrong doings around us. And also we should make them self-confident and optimistic and provide them good education as well as health. A kind request to all the children, at least spend half an hour with your parents every day and share what is happening around you. Don't hide anything to your parents. Your parents are everything for you. And read good books. Okay. So I conclude my speech by saying that childhood is the best stage of life. So be capable and make your parent as well as the teacher pompous. So the children of today will make the India of tomorrow. Thank you so much for giving this opportunity.
ABS Vidya Mandir, Tiruvallur.